Hey guys, Dimbal here on Dimbal's Games. How are you guys? I hope you're well and thriving. All cool and well, okay. Today we play the second part of this new awesome RPG Bigmoot. Let's see some stuff. Play the games 4K, like this game. 4K. All on Ultra. This is in high, but it doesn't go any further. Ultra, ultra, okay. Apply. Let's continue. Okay, we're after that, the killing we did, we destroyed the boars. And we're continuing. Let's see what's our next objective. By the boars. Okay, let's fix the door. The secret door, this is a secondary quest. Secondary quest. Inside the basement of the burning house there is a door which cannot be opened without a key. Objectives. Old Gaffer. Talk with Old Gaffer, who lives on the next southern shore of the lake next to the fortress in the mainland. About the key of the sealed door. Gaffer met. Okay. Let's try this quest. Do this. Mr. Vimut, Vimut. Look at this awesome visual. This game has the best visual for this kind of RPG and this kind of games of all. The company did an outstanding job. Very good. Bulls. Gonna avoid them. Oh, what's that? Food. Oh, blood. Something happened here. More blood. Stains of blood near the remains of a dead ship. Indeed, the world turned upside down. At least two things are certain: that the attackers are carnivorous, probably wolves, and that my days of peace are over. Yeah, with me. Yeah, my boy. Yeah. Yeah, dude. Come on, where's the dude? Gaffer, where are you? More blood. Come on. Bring it on. You big bad wolf. Retreat, there are too many. I'm gonna go there. Cool. Very close. Very close to die. This is one apple. Ah, one more apple. Okay. Who is that dude? The arrow. At first going to another place. Later to another place. What the fuck is going on? Gaffer met. I finish this. If the jewelers create a necklace with the teeth of the monsters defeated by Wyrmwood, its wearer will instill fear in enemies, obviously. I don't think that I'm ready for this. I must... Okay, wolf is easy. Kill a wolf and take his wolf tooth. But I must kill a big spider, I guess, a goblin, a troll. I'm gonna go for the chapter 1 primary object. Okay. You die, bastard. You die, bastard. What's this? Wolf tail. Okay. Okay. The bloody wolf kills Staga, the pack leader. Must kill Staga. Okay. Come on, big one. Big bad wolf. Like we say in fairy tales and stories about the big bad wolf. Beautiful creatures. they hunted for about like 10,000 years for the first humans. Their numbers are dwindling all over the world. Oh, what can we do? We must protect them. And there are a lot of, people and companies that protect them and stuff. Okay, continue. Come on. Oh shit! Yeah! Fucking A guys, fucking A. Oh! Christ! I need some energy. Can't fight them. Oh, he was gonna retreat. Oh, I'm dead. Game over. Oh, I'm gonna do that again. Christ. Ah. Okay. God. I hope they reward, they are not gonna have their energy full, because again it's very difficult to kill this wolf. Let's see. What is he? No, oh, oh. No, that's it. Oh, I'm dead again. God damn it. Sorry guys, you win some, you lose some, what can we do? I think I need a better weapon. And armor, of course. Well, let's shoot the cave for something better. Never know, we may found something better. Shortcuts. I don't thought that before. Don't think he's done it before. Okay. I don't think I'm gonna find something better here. Weapon, armor or something. So I'm gonna try again for the father of the wolves. And we'll see what will happen. I'm gonna go there. Fight first the smaller wolves. More wolves. That easy. Ah, what's this? Oh no. I'll try again. Where is the badass? Badass, where are you? No, again. Let's try one more time. I'm gonna quit. I don't manage to kill him. Don't know. Very difficult. And it's only the beginning. Kinda difficult game, RPG. I have it in the middle of the difficult parameters. I have it in night. I play as night difficulty. Don't know, I should have it lower. I hope I will manage to kill him, but I think I have some chances if I fight him alone and not with the other wolves. One versus one, mano mano. Yeah. Oh, spider. Christ. Yeah! Ha ha ha! Oh, spiders! Oh no 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 no, I'm not gonna die again. Damn it. First the wolf, now the spiders. Don't tell me I have to fight the wolf again. Oh no. Damn it. Spiders. Round, go. Yeah. Fuck. Motherfucker. I hate spiders. I hate snakes and I hate spiders. Doesn't hear them. Yeah. Thank God I did it. I finally did it. If you not succeed, like they say, if you not succeed, try again. And I did that. How many times? 5, 4 times. Anyways, I did it. Ты took from a wolf, I took the tooth. Spider claw. Take a tooth, take a claw from a spider. And from a goblin ear. I must defeat the spider mother. Okay. Pull the spiders and destroy them and their boss. Don't have a lot of health potions. Or not any. I don't have any potion. Okay. Oh my god. Where's the mother spider? Oh, there she is. No, there's a small one. Yeah, there's a small one. Ah, level up, cool. Why you ugly thing? Okay, let's health, I need more health. I'm gonna try to have a health attribute or something. Each pawn increases health by 2. The carry capacity by 8 weight each pawn. So, okay, I'm gonna go for this. Okay. You big ugly spider, where are you? Oh, I'm gonna try to kill the small first, small ones. Oh my god, I'm dead. Oh, there's a big sword there. Oh, I'm dead. Let's see. So there, I must win the wolf again. Ah, oh, damn it. Okay, guys, I'm gonna save it here, and I'm gonna kill the wolf and have it in the place where the big spider and the other spiders are. So to kill them instantly the next part, the third part of the game, and show you. Okay. I hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. See you later. Adios.